I'm just on a chat. I'm getting kind of sick of people telling me that I should keep playing this game. Why should I keep living this way? Why should I be content being forced into somebody else's game? Why? Are you okay living this way? This is what people don't get. Oh, Christy, keep going, keep... Oh, go get benefits, go get... This is what you don't understand. First of all, being homeless without an address, you can't get your $100-and-something measly dollars in food stamps, number one. Number two, you can't get medical care. You can't apply for disability. You can't get any of that. That's a fucking fact. So your stupid solutions about, oh, just go get benefits, get on your feet, doesn't work. Now, I've talked about this before, but figure it out. Minimum wage job. Times that by 30 hours a week. And then try to get your own ass into a fucking house. Yeah? Living in a place where, what, $1,000, $1,500 a month for one bedroom? You do it. Why the fuck do y'all want to guilt me into living in my own piss, shit, and blood with zero income? Zero support, zero fucking friends that even want to know what's going on in its full extent. Nobody that'll stick around to ask how I'm doing. Nobody that'll even hear the entire story, because why? It's just too unbelievable. Oh, just come on, buck it up. Fuck you. You buck it up. You live this way. Again, until you are okay living in a situation you did not create, a torture chamber. Yeah. Living in flies and shit and no way to feed yourself, no way to fix your car, to even keep going anywhere. You do it. Add it up. It's basic common sense. Add up the cost of living. Add up how much it is to get in a house. And add up what I'm allowed to get making minimum wage. Add it fucking up. It doesn't add up. Stop getting mad at me. I didn't create the system. I didn't create $1,500 a month for one bedroom. I didn't create all fucking jobs, minimum wage, all jobs I'm allowed to have anyways. I didn't create that. Don't fucking get mad at me because I refuse to live in a demeaning, disgusting way with zero dignity. With y'all fucking pointing fingers, telling me what to do or not to do or how to feel, or don't be sad. Oh my God, that might make me think about reality. You're hurting me with your sadness. Fuck you. You're hurting me with your fucking superiority complex. You're hurting me with the fact that you think I should live this way and should be happy about it. Add it up. Do the math. In a world where you have to pay for every single fucking thing, including a place to park your goddamn car so you can sleep in it illegally. Add it up. My van was broken down for 2 months. Did anybody give a fuck? No, you want me living on the street, carrying everything in my back. Oh, just keep going, Christy. I'm going to cheer you on. Are you fucking serious, dude? You do it. 2 months it took me to get enough money to fix my car. Enough? At least to get it going to here. Yeah, so, you know what, you guys gotta get over yourself, okay? I'm sorry, I don't want to live this way.
I'm sorry. I hope they make good on their threats and kill me. Okay? That's the easy way out. That is the only peace, and that is the only way out of this game. And keep your fucking selfishness up your goddamn ass.
Ooh, killing yourself is selfish.
Really? What the fuck is this? When have you been there for me? Yeah? When did you provide me fucking... When did you pay me? When did you... For my skills. How about 10 years in radio? Yeah, how about that? Free school, free teaching, free videos, free everything. Did you fucking pay me for it? Exactly. And you motherfuckers that took my fucking work and don't give a fuck, you want to tell me? Keep going? Keep suffering? It's really fun to watch you from afar? Bullshit, man. This is all I have to say. I have never treated people the way you treat me. I have never treated people the way they treat me. I have never treated people in a harmful, disrespectful manner. In fact, I treat fucking strangers that were on the street way better than you treat me, you people that know me.
Oh, just go get benefits. Everything will be okay. Just keep living on...
Dude, 3 months working that fucking job and still on the streets. All the money went to my car. Then the next paycheck went to my cards. And then the next paycheck is going to keep me until I disappear. Give me a break. If you aren't helping, you have no fucking place to tell me what to do, how to feel, where to go, how to fix it. There is no fucking fixing living on the streets. Once you are there, you cannot get out of it without help. So if you're not prepared to give me that help, then shut the fuck up. Goodbye.